First off, respect yourself. Respect your elders. In fact, respect everyone. And I think that that will be a really good start. Thank you.
The many cultures that are shared, that are valued, that are promoted, that are encouraged to thrive in the four walls of AFL Hostel. So the custodians, the fire that you bring, you students from the Torres Strait and Cape York, the fire is certainly burning here at AFL Hostel.